carcass go the other way. It seems quite easier to get the second one, so it shouldn't be too bad.
Yeah, probably because there's less stuff spawning in. Not in this again. Is there like a spawn pool there or something?
Yay, 30 XP.
Hmm?
30 XP in the form of the white. Dancing.
You saw that, didn't you? I was just
standing
there. How are you doing this? Is that what I think it is?
Yes. I haven't got the heals because I haven't just died. Bad. Very bad.
Why did you go down there?
No! Why is that the closest one?
Because you capped it.
No!
Hi, Calvin. Flying, that'll help. It's confused.
I have nothing.
Run towards the drop pod.
Can't kill a cat thing. Warriors. Oh. Heard ammo drop. Light drop.
Artificer power armor.
We can still keep the items if we fail.
Yeah. Now press X. Run, Negro, run! Carnifex gave up the hunt.
I have no melee, this is gonna be a close one.
Not really, because you're replenishing. It'll not be pretty, but you're replenishing. Okay then.
So what I have to do is get Avatus back up, and he can res everyone. So I have to covert ops round all those nasty tyrannids.
You have a few seconds until the tarantula is given.
So I need Avatus, which is that one.
Yeah, the middle.
No!
Use tactical advance!
It's a venom cannon, it'll just kill me outright.
You're an idiot!
Those who hold to the Emperor are never so turnips. Defeated. Yeah, they're fun.
Let me guess, we struck a blow, but did not quite finish him off.
All squads are restored.
Oh, no, not even.
The Tyranid Brood, however, has yet to recover. It is vulnerable to a renewed attack.
I somehow doubt that.
It's vulnerable again.
It's always vulnerable.
Oh, I can level up.
I'm pretty sure that if you ask any and all Space Marines, they will always say it is vulnerable. Let's see. Whiteys. Whiteys go first. Let's not do this at the same time for fear of,
Do you have a bolt pistol I can have, or a chainsaw?
Hmm?
Is there a chainsaw I can have?
Where do you see me having chainswords?
I don't know, you might have a chainsaw somewhere.
Yes, I have one in my asshole.
Oh god, no!
He is now venerable. That went quick. Mercy of Russ. Where do we keep finding these? Seal of Dorne, Mercy of Russ, what? I know we're magpies, but are we just going around stealing stuff? Honor of Terra. No Blood Raven has set foot on Terra, or even gotten closer to it than Mars. Yet we still have an armor. Do you have need for excessive health?
How much health are we talking?
156 with an armor radar of 30. Doesn't do anything else.
Nah, get rid of it.
Let's see, 11% range damage, 4% movement speed. Did you?
I'm leveling up Darius.
Oh, you took the armor of Dorne. You're a cunt.
I was looking. Do you
where...
want it?
No, I was just looking where the fuck it went. I'm like, wait a minute. Strength of combat, discipline, resistance. I'm like, where did it go? Uh-oh. Let's see. You want the Stalker Bolt Gun, or you want to keep the Blighted Bolter?
Get rid of the Blighted Bolter. Stalker's a lot better.
You cannot get rid of this item. Ugh, it's a Chaos Infected one. Level 16 Scout Armor. Cyrus, I don't think you're ever going to be able to equip that. For, unknown reasons. I feel bad. Let's see, jump back is doing wonders for me now. Only be used against vehicles. Why do you keep thinking you can use melta bombs against Tyranids?
Yeah, I thought I could use them against Carnifixes.
Nope. Avian Fool, Venerable Dreadlord. Okay.
Commander,
back in we go!
Continues to strike at vulnerable
so
targets.
We die hideously.
This a is where we Tyranid. Don't make good television! For the people at home, yes, we suck.
Oh, we're just failing once every mission. It's not too bad.
Well, we have a 50% strike ratio. Why is everything grey?
Just to set the mood.
I'm gonna set
we
your mood.
We have to tend to the fears of the masses now?
No. We fight the enemy, wherever he hides.
I'm big and yellow now.
Be wary of ambushes.
So he still needs auto cannons.
I think there is a spawner at the top, you know. I think there's a spawner up on the near the arena. Stuff keeps coming down.
Then I will cleanse it. More artificer. What? Are you breaking it again? Calvin, when did I tell you about using cheats?
I'm running. Some ravenous.
Yeah, well, there is shit up here. Oh, mother.
Ally infantry destroyed.
Calvin?
Yes?
There's something really evil up there.
Those have trapped it down here.
Maybe. It's called Spore Mines, I think.
Grenades, sir. If you haven't noticed, Tax is now melee.
I have. Kind of wondering why, but...
And so I can actually defend myself in close combat.
It is not far.
Okay, we already have that. Probably still a spawner down there. About
Spanish. Oh, sure. We can just destroy this hive from here, so.
We're just shooting it.
Yeah. Shooting it. Nah, shooting.
Game's taking pity on us again. It's like, ah, you needed greens, didn't you? Here you go.
So you're righteous.
Carnifex, I'm running.
We run away like little girls, guys.
I just saw an entire bit of jungle disintegrate, so... Look what's chasing me!
Why is it plasma?
Almost hit Dreadnought in face. Yeah, about that. Why is it going that way? Where is it? Oh god! Oh god, Emperor! Well, I guess he's safe there.
By the way, Avatar's going up 2 feet away with his plasma cannon charging up and shooting at it.
Plasma coils are with him. Ignore the tailwind hits.
My avatar is broken. Oh,
what's with the artificer?
He made so much armor, he has to just throw it away.
Apparently all the Tyranids ate artifice or nothing, but...
Explains all the counterfixes.
Probably.
Death of the skies, brothers.
There it is. Well, we just got a green jump back,
eliminate
so...
Eliminate it!
Eliminate what? Oh god. The fuck away!
Ooh, that's a lot of damage.
Yeah,
must have been a boss.
What, the Tyranid Warrior?
Yeah, the Tyranid Warrior must have been a boss.
Yeah, that was the objective, kind of. Meanwhile, Tull down here is just having fun.
You can't get through my armor, you have hands.
He turned venerable. What do you expect?